Well, hello. This is a moment with our missionary, and how blessed are we today that we get to count Emma Tucker as our missionary, and we get to have a moment with Emma. Welcome, Emma. It is so good to have you.
Oh, thank you. It's so good to see a familiar face, a home face.
Absolutely. And we can see by your background a very teachery setting. So what are we looking at?
This is part of my school. So this is the main classroom where we have mostly most of our school here.
Okay. How many kids do you have right now?
Right now we have 5. Two more will be coming at the end of February. So we're really excited about that.
And where are these kids from nationally?
They're from all over the place. So I've got one student from Australia. I've got siblings from America. And then I've got one family from Congo and then another family from Congo. And then the other two that are joining us are brothers who are Swiss.
Wow. Yes. So from all over. And how is the communication going? Is it difficult or are they good there with English?
So far, so good. The Swiss brothers, they speak French primarily. So we'll see what happens when they join us. But right now, the two Congolese children are speaking amazing English for where they're at. Youngest is 5 years old, and she speaks very good English. And it's a huge blessing to have. Yeah, definitely.
And of course, we all want to know that you're safe. So tell us about your living conditions there.
I am very safe. Got lots of people looking after me. A good mom and dad away from home, looking after me, making sure I have all that I need. Locks on the doors. Shots, immunizations, make sure that's all covered. So it's really good to have family away from home.
You have your own place that you live in?
I do. I have my own apartment, about the second story up. So I'm free from all crabs. That's a good thing living on the beach. I hear lots of other tales of people experiencing crabs in the middle of the night because they're on the ground level.
I got to ask you, is it true from your window you get to see the ocean?
Oh yeah, every day.
That's
wake
awesome.
Up and see. I wonder how the ocean is today. What's the weather?
Okay, so the weather. You know, we are snow covered here. Been snow covered for the last 2.5 weeks. So tell us about your difficulties in your weather.
Oh, I tell you, it's a trial. I mean, waking up every day, the sun is shining. You get to go on the beach. It's a hard, hard missionary life, I tell you.
I'm so glad that you're struggling for Jesus.
And the only thing, it's the humidity. It sucks the life out of you. It reminds me a lot of day camps when you're just out there all day and there's really no relief from the heat and the humidity. Thankfully, my apartment is air conditioned. The school is air conditioned. That's a huge, huge blessing from all this heat.
That's great. Well, it sounds like things are going pretty well. You look great. We're all excited about that. Now, today is Valentine's Day, so I want to obviously wish you happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
And do you have anything or any particular people here you'd like to say hi to?
Oh, well, of course, my family. Hi, guys. I love you so very much. I miss you, but I'm really, really excited about where I am. And then I love how you are excited about my adventure here as well. It's a huge blessing to have parents and siblings who support me. Love you guys.
That's great. Know that all of FBC stands with you and supports you as well. And in that light, how can we best pray for you right now?
Well, the biggest thing, this is my first teaching experience on my own. So I need a lot of wisdom in this. I've got, the youngest is 5, like I said, and the oldest is 10. And they're all at different grades, all at different levels of grades in each subject. There are some gaps that they're missing. So it's just, I need a lot of wisdom to know what to teach them and how best to teach them. I also appreciate prayer for strength for each day and a love for each day, because I want to show these kids and their parents that I really, truly love them and that I'm here for them. So yeah, that'd be good.
It's awesome. Know that we will be praying for you, Emma.
Oh, thank you.
It's so, so great to get to talk with you.
You too.
And this has been A Moment with Our Missionary.